100% ang pagkaalam ko, regardless of anong mangyari, kung mag-E5 ba tayo, ano, game 1 ng finals is Christmas Day.
That's right. Well, kung makapasok man, no, ang Ginebra at Eli Tenorio adds 4 points. Man, he's got 15. Ito si Eli, you know, he just knows how to work well with Justin Brownlee. One ball fake, dribble in, 2 points for Tenorio. Chonicio susubok mula sa labas. That's off, and Thompson with that power board. Malonzo with the flush!
They need to get their field goal shooting off. They need to be able to get good shots. But itong Barangay Ginebra so far, 2 stops.
Matakbo na naman ang Ginebra on the secondary break. Rousey, bingo! 2 fast break attempts. Isa natapos sa dakdak ni Malonzo, yung isa naman, tres ni Brownlee.
7-0 run at the start of the third quarter para dito sa Barangay Ginebra, extending this lead all of a sudden to 19 points.
Kaya mapapatawag agad ng timeout ang Magnolia.